How safe is Slovenia for travel? Slovenia, not to be confused with Slovakia, is a country located in south-central Europe in the Julian Alps at the northern end of the Adriatic Sea, bordering Austria to the north, Italy to the west, Hungary to the northeast, and Croatia to the southeast. It was, for a long time, one of Yugoslavia's six constituent republics, but Slovenia as it is today, Slovenia gained its independence in 1991. After this, it started transforming into a modern state by developing a strong economy and a stable democracy. Overall risk: low. Overall, Slovenia is a very safe country to travel to. Violent crime is rare, and petty theft should be your only concern, so make sure you watch out for the pickpockets and bag snatchers. Travel insurance. Just like anywhere else, we recommend getting travel insurance when traveling to Slovenia. Better be safe than sorry. Word of caution: beware of pickpockets in crowded areas and tourist landmarks, and do not let your guard down just because you are feeling safe.